So, Sawyer is actually going to read her speech. We'll call you all up. And then we'll hand out the awards.
They went 10-2-2, scored 33 goals as a team, and only let in 9. While those stats speak to the talent of this team, they only scratched the surface. This team showed a tremendous amount of growth. They were often complimented by referees on their ability to play to beat, switch the field quickly, and put the ball in dangerous places from the back line. Multiple opposing coaches described them as by far the toughest competition they saw this season. And with all of that, they still showed up every day wanting more, never satisfied with what they had accomplished and wanting to get better. While the season did not end the way any of us had hoped, I couldn't have been more proud of the way that every single player on this team represented the Cherokee Girls Soccer Program in the JV Tournament Final, playing hard, playing together, and leaving everything on the field. They impressed me with their ability to push past physical fatigue and mental pressure that comes with this type of game, as well as their ability to support each other when it didn't go how we wanted to, especially because many of them had never been in this scenario before. The grit and determination that they displayed that day and throughout the entire season makes me very proud and excited to see what the future holds. I want to thank our captains this year, Taylor, Kelsey, and Sophia, for always setting a positive example. You each have your own unique set of leadership qualities, and our team was better because of them. I also want to thank all of the parents and fans for the support this season. No matter where our games were or how many times the start time or the patient had changed that day, we always had a large group cheering us on. Thank you for your flexibility and patience throughout all of that. None of this would be possible without all of your support, so thank you. We will now call up our JV girls soccer players.
Sydney Feeney.
Hannah Kern. Taylor Reeves. Kelsey Robb. Sophia Rowland. Gianna Booker, Lila Clark, Courtney Bricker, Maddie Haynes, Maddie Italiano, Danielle Katsaros, Maddie Meter, Jessica Mihalik, Sophia Racinto, Morrison Reed, Brianna Renz, Caitlin Retcher, Talia Rowe, and Ava Schrift.
Thank you.
Safety Awards. The Grit Award goes to a player who embodies a positive attitude, tireless work ethic, and love for the game. This player walks on the field every single day with an undeniable determination to get better and to make those around her better no matter what. Her effort, determination, and passion are a constant reminder of exactly how the game should be played. The 2022 Grit Award recipient is Maddie Meter. The Chief Award goes to a player who exemplifies what it means to be a Cherokee High School student athlete, a player who always has the team's best interest in mind, even if that comes with a sacrifice for herself. This player is hardworking, positive, and possesses all of the qualities that make a true team player. The 2022 JV Chief Award recipient is Danny Katsaris. The Offensive MVP Award goes to a player who was a constant offensive threat every time she stepped on the field. She scored 12 goals in 13 games, those goals often being the spark we needed to come back from behind or put a team away. Her toughness, competitive nature, and a never-satisfied mentality was the driving force behind our offense. The 2022 JV Offensive MVP is Kelsey Roth.